They are. They live among us and they're not easy to spot. But I will tell, the one way to spot them is because they want you, they play this pity play. And they're always the victim. They're always blaming somebody else and they want you to take pity on them. And so that's a great way to spot a sociopath.
Interesting. Always wanting to be the victim. So they're always degrading themselves, kind of?
Well, it's always somebody else's fault that they didn't get that promotion. They didn't get that job.